I'm Lindsay Volrath, the owner of The Reliefery, and I create and formulate most of the products that I carry. I make handmade soaps, sugar scrubs, lip balms, a bunch of different products. I do have a shop at 960 Prescott Ave where I carry an array of bath and beauty products. They are plant-based and zero waste, so there is a sustainable angle to all of my products and packaging. And I'm also on Facebook and Instagram, so you can look up The Reliefery.
Hi, I'm Michelle from Overlook Farm. We are a vegetable farm, and we also raise chicken and pork. We have eggs. We raise chicken for eggs and for meat. We grow lots of things, tomatoes, salad mix. Those are some of our most popular. Everything on the gambit, but we also have our CSA, so it's a community supported agriculture. And that's a weekly vegetable share that people can pick up, as well as eggs or meat. We do a few markets. We do the Southside's Grand Farmers Market, as well as this one at Naog Park on Wednesdays. And the Southside's Grand is on Saturdays from 10 to 12.
Hi, I'm Gail Scaramuzzo, the chief cook and bottle washer for Canned Classics. We make gourmet canned goods, and we make the classics. We make the things that your grandmother or your Uncle Bob or somebody else in the past created and that you might miss. We have pickled beets, we have salsa, we have chili sauce, and we have some new items too. We have Italian giardiniera, which is really a fan favorite. Our applesauce has no sugar in it, and that's a kid favorite. We don't tell them there's no sugar in it, of course. And we have several other items I think that you would enjoy, and we'd love to have you come by and stop by. We're located at several venues in Clark Summit, Beta Bread, Grace Anthony and Company on the Boulevard. We are located at the Southside Farmers Market every Saturday, and that's an all-year-round market, so we're inside in the winter. So you can find us online. We have a website, cannedclassics.com. Just look us up and give Gail a call. I'm Gail, and we'd love to see you. We'd love to have you try our products.
Hi, I'm Jamie Heenan with Keep Well, Fuel Well and Feel Well. I serve organic juices, smoothies, and smoothie bowls, and I'm located at the Marketplace at Steamtown. Currently, I'm there Thursday, Friday, and Saturday from 11 to 4. So this evening, I actually just did a handful of juices because they are organic, and I like to make them fresh, and certainly not knowing who's going to come or what the weather may be, I just did one is called Rejuve. It's watermelon, cucumber, lime, jalapeno, and the other that I have is celery, blackberries, and today I did golden kiwi. I'm also serving my ginger lemon water, which I'm also going to be carrying in Crunch Gym soon. And as I recommend to most of my customers, it's always the best thing to start your morning off with. At room temperature, not super cold. You don't want to really get your organs too disturbed in the morning. You just want to kick out the rest of the detox and start off with a little weight loss promotion with the lemon.
I'm the owner of Electric City Art Studio. You can find me at all your local events in Scranton. I also have a website, electriccityartstudio.com. I'm on Facebook and Instagram. I have art kits for all ages, includes all supplies. All you need is your water cup to clean your paintbrush. I make everything in small batches, so it's unique. And you can find me here on Wednesdays at the Farm Arts Market.
We're Randy and Jamie Locke from Springville, Pennsylvania, Locke's Maple Syrup. We make our own maple syrup. We tap about 14,000 trees, and we make all the other products as well. We make pure maple candy, maple sugar, make maple lip care, maple walnut topping, maple vinegar. We also have a concession stand that we go out and do events and festivals with. We do maple milkshakes, maple cotton candy, maple caramel corn, maple fudge, maple coffee, maple iced tea, maple hot tea, cold brewed coffee. We've been doing it for 41 years, and we keep trying to add new products. This year is a product that we're bringing back that we had been making with our concession stand. It'll be maple hot dogs, and that's pretty much what we're up to.
Hi, we're here at the booth of the Greenhouse Project, and the Greenhouse Project is on the other side of the park physically, although here on Wednesday evenings we're here at the far side to be in proximity of the Wednesday night concert series. So the Greenhouse is an organization that does grow food and plants and all sorts of things that we sell at the Greenhouse to raise funds for our public programs that we run all year long. These are educational programs, and the mission of the Greenhouse has always been around healthy eating, active living, getting out in nature, and building sustainable community. So we are all about everything that's happening here these days. We also have a slate of nature hikes coming up, kayaking events. We have these Wednesdays in the park, and that's kind of it for summer. But during the year, then we also have online programs, in-person programs about gardening, healthy eating, plant-based eating, just about every kind of creative art you can imagine. And we're doing these online and in person all year long. But in the summertime, it's about getting outside and getting together with people to do fun things. So we have our greenhouse goods here, these candles that were made specifically for the greenhouse, and gardeners hand scrub, all sorts of cool projects made by the Reliefery, who is also here today. And just fun little things to be able to take home and just feel a little more connected to yourself and your garden throughout the year.
Hi, I'm Michelle Polito, and I am the founder and creative director for a company called Electric City Sweets. We just launched this year, right after the pandemic. I launched my company with a line of chocolate bars, 10 chocolate bars with very unique flavor profiles that you won't necessarily find in the marketplace these days. We have 10 flavors ranging from a s'mores bar to a salted toffee, brownie caramel, mint brownie. And we're here excited to be a part of the Farm Arts Market. Come down and check us out. You can find us at electriccitysweets.com. You can also find us on Instagram at Electric City Sweets and Facebook at Electric City Sweets.
My name is Felicia. I am the owner of Psychedelic Sweetheart. I'm located out of Strucka, Pennsylvania. I make handcrafted pendants, earrings, and keychains. I use real dried and pressed greens, different crystals. Everything's embedded in resin to give it a nice glass-like finish. And everything is off of a suede cord with some beads and all your natural goodies.